Hello and welcome to the unboxing of the Dell KM117 wireless keyboard and mouse combo. There's not much information on the box, so let's just go ahead and open it up. We have to open the lid like this. You can see the mouse and keyboard wrapped in plastic. There's also a tiny USB dongle. This is of course the Bluetooth dongle that you will be plugging in your desktop. Let's take a look at the mouse first. Let's gently take the mouse out of the plastic wrapper. This is a very sleek mouse with a matte black finish. There's a flap underneath. That's where the batteries go. There is an on-off button as well. Otherwise, this is a very standard mouse. Let's keep it here and take a look at the box. There are three AAA batteries in a plastic bag. Nice touch. Now it's time to take a look at the keyboard. Let's take it out of the plastic bag. This is what the KM117 keyboard looks like. This too has a nice ergonomic design and matte black finish. This is a standard keyboard with chiclet style keys and multimedia control buttons as well. Finally, in the box, we have a warranty information card and a quick start guide. That's all you'll find inside this box. Thank you for watching.